Noyer back there with Nathan Schnurr. Punt, good high punt. It'll be Noyer calling a fair catch. He fumbles it and trying to get back on it. Highlands has got it. They're going to be first and goal at the 7-yard line.
He knew. He had a lot of problems spotting that ball. I'm wondering if somehow he lost it. Didn't it look like he kind of lost it?
In the lights, maybe?
Well, somehow, yeah, lights or whatever. He doesn't normally make that mistake.
So it'll be first and goal for the Bluebirds at the 7 of Lexington Catholic with